Did this fight feel any different to you at all, with all the people, all the pressure, and facing the game's biggest name in the sport? Did it feel different than any other fight?
Yeah, it was different, of course, because all week I was sitting in my room and was boring, you know, I can't went out of the room and I tired about it, you know, and I see how attention this fight. How much attention?
And Dimitri, you entered first despite being the champion, and then Canelo had this fancy entrance with the platform, the fireworks. As you're waiting inside the ring, what's going through your mind as you're being made to wait?
To be honest, for me, doesn't matter which will be I first or second, doesn't matter for me. I just wanted this fight. I just needed this fighter against me. Doesn't matter which sound he has, which sound I have, how he went in the ring. Doesn't matter what's for me, you know. I just wanted to fight him. And when he was going to the ring, and I heard the crowd, and I really enjoyed how crowd was yelling, you know, I see on the stadium and was enjoyed.
Dimitri, did you talk to Canelo after the fight?
No, I didn't. But I just said him, he's a really great champion. I respect him. He gives me a lot today. He gave me this fight, and he gave me a lot of experience.
Dimitri, you just
beat the
bomb for bomb.
One second. Hold on, wait. When you mic. Get a mic, please.
Hey there, Dimitri. Congratulations on your victory. To those who are underdogs or underestimated or doubted, what is your message to them?
You know, I have a message for people who bet on me today. You know, who won.
Congratulations, guys!
But who didn't believe in me, it's just their opinion, and I appreciate them that they bet on Canelo, they believe in Canelo, and it's normal, you know? It's normal, it's no problem.
Dimitri,